There are a lot of ways to make a purchase these days, and they all have a different approach to privacy. First, there's cash. When you visit a grocery store and buy something with cash, you don't have to tell the cashier how much money you have in your wallet or what purchases you made last week. You simply exchange your cash for groceries and continue on your way. Cash is private. It doesn't tell anyone your name, your address, or how much money you have, but you can't transmit it digitally. So in today's networked world, what do you do? One solution is the credit card. It does a lot of things that cash cannot, including work online and across borders. But credit card transactions aren't private. Your name, address, purchase history, and balance info are stored by card issuers and merchants. So they know things like how much credit you have, what you buy, where you travel, and they can block your card too, leaving you without a source of funds. Which brings us to cryptocurrency. Crypto is open, global, and decentralized. Bitcoin is the most well-known, but it's not fully private. Bitcoin is a public blockchain, which means that financial transactions using Bitcoin are transparent. Everyone can see them, not just a payment processor or merchant, everyone. It's easy to look up the balance of any Bitcoin address, as well as all of its past transactions. Then came Zcash. A good analogy to compare Bitcoin and Zcash is HTTP and HTTPS. HTTP is the technology that lets you browse the web. When the web was young, hackers regularly captured sensitive financial information as it moved from computer to computer across the internet. That's because the original web protocol, HTTP, wasn't encrypted. This changed when businesses and financial regulators realized that encryption was necessary for financial privacy and consumer protection. They created a new standard, HTTPS, that appears in your web browser today. HTTPS is secure HTTP. It keeps your information private as it is transmitted over the internet. When it comes to privacy, Bitcoin is similar to HTTP. And Zcash is similar to HTTPS. Bitcoin's lack of privacy is why a team of expert cryptographers created Zcash. Zcash is a privacy-protecting cryptocurrency. It combines the privacy of cash with the global reach of crypto. When you use Zcash, no one can see your balance or past transactions unless you explicitly want them to see it. Zcash was created because the team behind it believes that financial privacy is a fundamental human right. Zcash keeps your financial information safe so it can't be sold, shared, or spied on. That's a big step forward from what we have today. And in many ways, it brings us back to the privacy we've always enjoyed with cash. But it's cash upgraded for a digital, networked global economy. It's Zcash.